Okay, so for my independent assignment, I'll be determining the possible outcomes of rearranging my 140 books by predetermined categories, which you'll learn in just a bit. Essentially, I have 10 shelving units, 4 of which are currently being utilized for other purposes than holding novels. 2 at the bottom for miscellaneous storage, 1 for informational texts and magazines, and the other for CDs, PC games, and DVDs. So that leaves 6 shelving units, each containing an extra shelf made from cardboard due to lack of necessary space for shelving books. So how many possible relocations could arise from determining these outcomes, do you ask? Let's start the calculations and we'll see.